Alright, and that but white bucket right there, a dirty white bucket, is the rear wheel off the Katana 600 that we tore down. This is a continuation of that deal. We're going to melt it up, see what we get out of it. I cut this wheel up in the Ryobi Sawzall review video. So if y'all want to see the wheel being cut up, there's clips of it there. Anyway, we're going to feed the devil's forge tonight and see what we wind up getting out of it. 95, we got 94 up there. So, turn the scale on, roll the ounces. And 95 is 24.80 ounces. Number that up, and I'll come back at 96. Stuck in my brain. Okay, here's the weights. This is the miscellaneous stuff that I picked up around the shop. Number 87 through 94 was 225 ounces. The Katana wheel was number 95 through 101, come up to 172.55 ounces. Those were the Ingus Plus 1.1 for the little splash there. So we had 173.65 out of the Katana wheel. And this is the stack. We got our 225 ounces of miscellaneous stuff. We got 175.55 ounces for the Katana wheel, which was 10.78 pounds for the wheel. The miscellaneous tag was 14.6 pounds, which brings the total to 165.6 pounds. That's a bunch of aluminum. Alright y'all, there's the stack. There's 101 ingots in there. Got another project waiting to go in the Devil's Forge. Right there, both toes cut up, ready to go. Give me another video. That is a rear end out of a lawn tractor. A lawnmower, riding lawnmower. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all just bring it.